At first I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I would not recover from being fired. But I spent some hard-earned dough on a lawyer who would know, got off Skid Row. Overturned the status quo, I fired back, but by and large, you bought yourself a lawsuit for wrongful discharge. You can fire me for cause or for no reason one can see. But when I'm acting righteous, you shouldn't be able to fire me. Now go on, go. Pay your lawyer's bill to put together your defense of employment at will. Weren't you the one who told me to commit perjury? There's protection for my job based on public policy. Oh yes, and I will survive. As long as I know about the law, I know I'll stay alive. The exceptions aren't broad, but the exceptions should apply. When I am doing something that society would like, hey, hey. Sometimes there is a statute that sets one apart from employment at will principles the law imparts. The common law exception for doing something good is what I'll need to overturn your wrongful deed. So once again, you've been charged. My lawyer filed a lawsuit for wrongful discharge. You might fire me for cause or for no reason one can see. But when I'm acting righteous, how is it fair to fire me? I didn't go and whistle blow. If I had, I might be worried the law would lay me low. A statute might apply to protect me if I did. But common law commonly does not forbid your unfair act of firing me, even if your act is deemed retaliatory. The exceptions aren't broad, sometimes they don't apply, when on common sense and justice, the law does not rely. Oh, go on now, go. Pay your lawyer's bill to put together your defense of employment at will. Weren't you the one who was acting in the wrong? You claim the law. You claim the right to send me on. Oh, yes, and I will survive. As long as the law will work for me, I know I'll stay alive. The exceptions aren't broad, but the exceptions should apply when I am doing something that society would like. Oh.